second that I read this script, I knew that I wanted to play Molly. Not only because she's the only female in the cast, but it was a deliberate choice of mine to audition for this part because she is so strong. She is such a good role model. She's so adventurous. She's such a fun spirit. I think that because she is such a leader in this production, and in this story that we're telling, it was really important for me as a teacher of high school aged children and high school aged girls to be able to portray such a strong character, such a strong hero, a female hero on stage, to set that example for them.
You must do this job. It is your mission now.
Yes, sir. Oh, thank you, sir.
The show is so creative and it is so inventive. We have people who are playing all different types of characters. I think over 100 characters are represented in this show. Some people are doors and some people are footrests, and we are just all over the stage the entire time.
If you like the story of Peter Pan, you should definitely come check this out. It is the story of how Peter becomes Peter Pan. It's not a musical, it's a play, but there's lots of music in it. It's funny, it's big comedy, but it's also very poignant. Some really, really touching scenes between Peter and Molly. But my character is the big comedy. His range of emotion goes from here to here and everywhere in between. This is my first lead role at Market House and my first role in a play, period. I've done lots of opera, lots of choral work, oratorio.
Hello, I'm Josh Moorhead, and I play Betty Bumbreak in Peter and the Starcatcher at Market House Theater. And you might be scratching your head, I did say Betty. My character is a female, played by a male. One of the things I love about my character, Betty Bumbreak, is she has a lot of play on words, just very witty writing, lots of alliteration.
Now, you might well be afraid you'll never clap eyes on your father again, and it cuts me to the core, but you must never show that sorry slank the slightest sniff of fear. There are men who can smell it on you, Molly, and they make you pay.
Just a comic character, and I've kind of found a niche playing the comedic parts.
Just say the word, madam. I might take you out for a promenade later.
This is a show where actors get to tell stories, and I think that's something that the audience is really going to enjoy. Very comic, something for everybody, young and old.
Make sure that you get your tickets now. Visit www.markethousetheater.org, or you can call the box office. We hope to see you at the theater.
Bring your friends, tell your family, share it on Facebook. Let's get lots of people in the seats because this is a great show. You don't want to miss it.